your good. MV.
Hello, Matthew.
How are you?
I'm good.
Hi, Dexter.
Where the group will sit and you will come down this corridor and he comes in that first, you remember that costume I showed you with him?
Yeah.
Which we can go over and have a look at. And that the group were all in here and that really the story takes place here.
Right.
And the retelling of it happens as you retell it to all this group that you're in. So there's lots of circular kind of themes within. Right. So he bursts out into the street and this is the early Pinner Streets.
Is this Pinner Hill Road?
This is it's actually
Border Street.
It's up Hatch End, so it's
Hatch End, yeah.
So it's kind of wouldn't want to say Pinner there. It's not Pinner, right?
Yeah,
I know.
Yeah, you messed up there.
It's posher than when I was born. I was born in the council house, so there were just two houses next to each other, terraced, semi-detached, and then another two houses.
Of the pub that you played.
Oh, right, the Northwood Hills.
Our version of it.
Right.
So he would be the old piano at
the piano
back.
Would be there.
Yeah, at the back. Here's the doors here, and all the punters and the barman here. Right. And what ends up happening, of course, is that a fight breaks out here.
Right.
That's because it's Saturday night, or it's right for a fight, which will show you some
and
of the
dance.
There's
a window that I can dive out of.
There's a window you're going to come out of here, so you have to work, your kid works his way through the pub.
What I want to do is when you watch a film, you look at it and think, oh, maybe I should have worn that, or I wish I'd worn that, or, you know, it was so fantastic anyway. But
everything's on record anyway. No, I mean, you've got everything.
There's stuff actually.
I want to. The Honky Cat montage.
So this it's is all brilliant. It's f-ing amazing.
And obviously, we're redoing the.
Right. Great, that is.
So this is going to be better than Jess.
This is great, huh?
Mm-hmm.
Better talking.
Yeah.
You must be Elton?
Yeah.
Well, that's my stage name.
Yeah.
You must be Elton?
Yeah.
Aye.
Well, that's my stage name.
Oh. Nice. Well, you can tell me your name. We know each other better.
Right. Where you just immediately get engaged and go, you know, play like that. This is
sure.
This is all so good.
Excellent. Here we go. Thank you very much. Let's turn over.
This is your song. It may be quite simple, but...
Tell me when you're ready.
Yeah, mate, yes. It's not connected.
When Matthew runs through, just make sure you're all aware of him, keep your focus with him, and let that be the reason you all fold out, all right?
Which flavor ice cream would serve best?
Let's fill another piece.
Your painting's upside down.
Problem before. And there isn't one now. Look, there's lots of work and commitment, tours, etc. I mean, that's what I'll be doing, personal management, just taking care of things.
You really? You do?
She's a rabbit king.
she's in me.
Hey there, Debbie here. Here's today's daily fact. The Hangover features a very visible missing tooth, belonging to character Stu. Actor Ed Helms, who portrays him, is actually missing that same tooth, as it never grew. To create the character's look, his fake tooth was just removed for the necessary parts of filming. Remember to click here below to subscribe, on the side, for more great content.